you so much for coming in. I'm Clover. Nice to meet you. So please, make yourself comfortable. And I'll talk a little bit about what we're going to be doing today. Please. So, you came here today as a volunteer to help us with our survey. I have here important questions carefully picked by some of our biggest fans and sponsors. These are what they want to know. And hopefully you don't find any of them to be too invasive. If there is really a question that you do not feel comfortable with, please let me know. But try your best to be documenting all of your answers onto the computer system we have here. So I have my keyboard and mouse. So you may hear some clicking and tapping. Hopefully that does not bother you. Do you have any questions for me before we begin? It should take just over half. Yes, you did volunteer, but you still will be getting paid. Yes, as we discussed over the phone, nothing has changed. You want to know if there are any further opportunities for making money? Well, normally I wouldn't mention this, but we do have a series of more 18-plus questions that I could ask you. There's another series that we are planning soon, although I have not gone through the process. Well, that's great. We can go over the secondary questions after this. I'm very excited to get started, actually. Very exciting. Well, make sure to go to this link if you would like to see the next video. It will be completely free on the main page, so it's not a pay-per-view. Well, let us get started. Okay, so I'm going to place this paper before me. I'll just place it down here so I can read them as I go. I think to start, everyone would like to know who you are. So, if you could please let me know what your name is. For your privacy, you do not need to give me your last name. Okay. Excellent. Let me just put that into the system. We will start. So where did you hear about? Okay. And do you remember the website where you saw that? Okay. Good to know. Just put that in the system. Did you have any doubts about participating? The survey, any anxiety, anything, any feelings coming up that maybe made you not want to participate? A little bit of anxiety. Completely normal. I mean, as you can see, we are recording the session as well. I can see why that could be a little bit intimidating. Maybe not used to things such as that. Just put that in the system. Okay, do you live in the city or Did you come from another province or perhaps from another country? Welcome. Okay, so where are you from? Okay, excellent. That's a ways away. How long will you be staying with us for? 2 weeks. Excellent. I will have to get you a little list of things that I would recommend that you do while you are here. Just send that off. Questions are in no particular order, and they may seem a little bit random or odd, but I assure you that there is a very special purpose for them, and that our patron sponsors and fans will greatly appreciate you answering even the most odd questions on the list. Excellent. So, the first one. If you what would you ask for? Take your time. That was a very quick wish number one. Okay. I would also like to mention to the audience watching back at home, if you too would like to participate in this survey, head down to the comment section below this video, and I would be very happy to know the answers you have for these questions. Okay, my dear, have you come up with wish number two? Oh, interesting. Not what I would have thought of. Okay. And I'll wait for your third wish. Feel pressure. Just relax for me. It's very important that you are as honest as you can be when answering these questions. Right. Very important. Do you have your final answer? Excellent. What is your final wish? Very interesting. I like it. Okay. I'll put that in the system. Excellent. So, question number two. What would you rather throw away? Love or money? And if you could add a brief explanation for your choice. That was a very quick answer. You'd rather throw away money. Alright. So why would you prefer to throw away money? It's very sweet. Alright. Oh, there you go. Never been myself, but I've seen photos. Very lovely. When did you go there? You have to go back sometime. Okay, locking in. Okay. What was your fondest memory of high school? Sometimes it's hard to find a good memory. the same way for me. But think of something. Absolutely, there's no rush. Just be calm. No need to answer quickly. Could be considered a fond memory, for sure. Okay. Could I have a little bit more information? Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. Thank you. I know sometimes it can be hard. Age. A lot of insecure people. A lot of bullying, for sure, for sure. So, here's an easy one. After maybe a stressful question. What is your favorite TV show? Do you not watch TV? Alright, okay. Alright, I'll put that in. Okay. Hopefully, the patrons will not be mad. What is the strangest thing in your refrigerator? Put that in. Remind me not to go over to your place for dinner. Walking in. Okay. Have you ever been to a 5-star resort? Okay. Anything close to that? Okay. Oh, that's when you went. I see. Favorite thing there. Oh, they had excellent breakfast. Okay, walking in. What was your favorite toy growing up? Oh, yeah, there are so many. I might have had something like that too. Do you still have any of your old toys? I got rid of most of mine too. I have a couple. They're in storage. Okay, logging in. Okay. What is the funniest way you've ever broken the law? Don't back out this quickly. Don't worry. Like I said, you're anonymous. Please do tell. Okay. Very naughty. Okay. And when was that? That's a while ago. Alright. Assuming you weren't caught. Okay. Walking in. Okay. What is your favorite sports team? Okay. easy one. Okay. What talent would you want to possess if you could? Oh. Not everyone has the musical talent for sure. Doesn't mean that you still shouldn't enjoy singing or attempting to play an instrument. I am a singer myself, yes. A lot of the time, it also just comes to practice. Obviously, there is some natural talent involved. But there are definitely people out there who do not have that amazing natural talent, and they just worked so hard, and they became very, very good. So, you can do it if you want to. I believe in you. Okay. If you could trade lives with anyone, who would it be? Yes. Oh my gosh. Did you see their house in LA? Beautiful, beautiful. Okay. I'm sure it's not all good, but it does seem like a pretty good life. Okay. Locked in. Okay. If you could erase one event from history, what would it be? Is there anyone in your life that you are most likely to poke fun at? Yeah, it's usually family. Okay. Locking in. Excellent. If you were suddenly transported to another planet, how would you assess the situation? Retie my silk dress tie here. Okay. Now you want to give me a little play-by-play. Okay. You would. And then what would you do? Very smart. Okay. Would you? Okay. It's brave. And if you lived, what would come next? I got you, I got you. Okay. Okay. Locking in. Okay. When do you feel most in control? It's a bit of a weird one, for sure. Okay. Okay, locking in. Would you rather have 10 hobbies or one passion? I agree. Same here. Okay. Locking in. Okay. Now I know you said that you didn't watch TV. Do you have a favorite movie? Okay. I have not seen that one. One famous person, who would it be? The same person who... Okay, it's not mine. It's easy, okay. Locking in. your food is bad at a restaurant, would you say something? Okay. Looking in. If you could only use one word for the rest of your life, what word would it be? You're bad. Is that your serious answer? Okay. What would it actually be? That's sweet. Okay. Very cute. Okay. What are your dreams and ambitions? For sure, take your time. Okay. That's very sweet. It sounds like you're already on your way. Mm-hmm. Very nice. Very sweet. Okay. Misplaced my mouse. Locked in. Okay. So here's the next one. How would you want to be remembered? Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. Continue. You'd like to add? Okay. And locked in. Okay. What is the funniest misunderstanding that's ever happened to you? Oh no. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So bad. No, no. Okay. And when did that happen? Ugh, not long enough for you to forget the pain, hey? Yeah. Okay. Have you seen them again? Mm. Okay. Let's go lock that in. Okay. Excellent. Okay. What is the most bizarre dream you've ever had? Okay. Yeah, I'm sure you've probably had worse. Most of our dreams, we just don't really remember, do we? I used to have a dream journal. Mm-hmm. And that was a really good way of helping me remember what I was dreaming. It actually helped me lucid dream. Yeah, so I was able to kind of control my dreaming, which is something I've been able to do since I was a little kid. Not anymore, though. No. Okay. So lock that in. Okay, and I have one more question for you. who would be the most awkward person to accidentally say, I love you to? Oh gosh, that would be very awkward. Let's hope that never happens to you. Locked in. Okay, so those are the questions that we had made up for you. Thank you so much for participating in this questionnaire. You've been a lot of help. So now, would you like to do those other questions right now? Yeah, the naughty questions. Or, you know, you're staying here for 2 weeks. You can always come back another time. Yes, let's make a time to meet up tomorrow. Perhaps we could grab some coffee first and then come back. Okay, excellent. So, I am going to send you a bank transfer. We'll get you your money for today's work. Thank you so much, and I'll be seeing you tomorrow. You take care of yourself. Enjoy the city. Okay. Bye-bye.